Hello, I'm Cronin. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. Last episode, we explored the Blue Lake, which is over here. And we found out that this goes down to City of Tears. So after I explore this area right here, I'll go down to City of Tears and see what's over there. Spirit's glade. Are all of these just spirit warriors? Yeah, I think all of these are spirit warriors. Ooh, now this is what I'm looking for. Ooh. King's Idol. Oh, that was neat. Dang it, I missed another one. What do you say? Sacred memories, honored souls. Okay. Bugs within the glade are under my watch. Treat them with respect and you may remain. But raise your nail and you'll connect with me. I assure you, Wanderer, my nail is sharp and I won't hold back. Oh. Alright, well, that's one reason not to do it. Let me just do that real quick. Buy my cookies, they're ever so tasty. Beware your own mind, little one. Twisted minds breed dark deeds. And mine was more twisted than most. Okay. I thought it would be my end, but instead I found this glade and it was a sort of peace. I used to help others. They were brought to me sick and dying. What difference did it make? Any victory against death will always be temporary. Don't fear, little creature. Though a violent rage once possessed me, the peaceful air in this place seemed to keep it at bay. Are you a warrior, little one? A true warrior is one who can stand strong in amongst a storm. I was once obsessed with power, though my time within this glade has shed me of such desire. What folly it was to ever crave such a vicious thing. We're always left with reminders of the errors we've made. Let your mistakes not burden you, but serve as guide points on where not to travel. Do you like my nails, little wanderer? I carry only 3, far less than legends may suggest. Still, each is sharper than the last, and I'd require only 1 cut to cut you down. Are you admiring my fabulous markings? I am of a distinguished species, you see, though I've not seen another like me for the longest time. Are you enjoying your time in our glade? I'd offer advice, though to have made it here you're obviously quite adept at navigating our world and its perils. Your name is Perpetos No. I'm sorry, you've got an odd name. Don't fear my rotting form. Though my body sheds and changes, my core remains the same. All of life's problems can be solved with crushing force. Such a simple mantra, and one I've always lived by. If you weren't so scrawny, I'd suggest you follow my example. Don't judge me by appearance. Though my stature is small, I bear a dark soul and tendency to go berserk in battle. Hark, fellow adventurer. Are you heading out into the world? I'd join you, but it's been so long I fear I lose my head. Watch out! I have an acidic touch and I wouldn't want you getting burned. It's a protection system of my kind, though something of a nuisance when it comes to meeting others. Alright. I'll see you soon, she said, though that was long ago. I wonder where she went. Oh, that one's just sad. That one's just sad, man. Ah, a wanderer. I've been many places and done a great many things, but I suspect you will outdo me by far. I've long ceased traveling in the caverns of Hollownest, and I suspect they're far more dangerous than in my journeys. Though with your capable air, I'm sure you'd do fine. Good luck. It's a vast world out there. I came from far away to reach this place. Though my shell has seemed foreign, beneath it I'm a bug, same as you. Neat. Alright, let's go see that other side of City of Tears now. Do you mind if I, like, can I, like, go by? Thanks. Oh, first of all, nice number. But I see, if you kill things with the Dream Shield, you get essence. It's pretty neat. What happens if I climb this? Oh, there's something up there. Oh, there's something up there! Hold on, let me see this. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Well, there's something over here first. Well, that wasn't much. And let's see what's over here. Really, that was it? That didn't really do much. Alright, let's see where this takes us. Hey, wait a second, I did go there, you liar. Right, so, need to go here. I already went there. That kind of sucks. Oh my god. Oh! Oh nice! That was really worth it actually. That was like... incredibly worth it. Woo! No, I did struggle with that a little bit. I managed to get through that. Thank you. God, I'm loving the stream shield, man. Get to the the bench is. Woohoo! Reckless destruction. Hi. See, I would rather you not do that. What's over here? Yeah, I don't wanna. What's up here? Alright. That's weird. That's kind of sad. I wanted to use the stag beetle. Apparently this place just got flooded. Hear me. I am the juggler. I will bounce on your body. Come back here, you. Wimp. Okay. It's coming up, kind of hoping to, Nope. I'll have to need... Okay, that's odd. Oh. Oh no. Where are you gonna put it, everything? Nope. Dang it. Go back. Nope. Don't know how I managed that one. Go over here. Should make everything all regular again. Alright, what do you say? Kingdom above, palace below, servant's path. Alright, well that'll be it for this episode, I guess. Next episode, I will explore. I will explore this area some more. Oh, that's probably, this area is probably where this tram goes to. Anyway, I'll explore all this more, get back up here, find out about this area. But for now, that'll be it for this episode. And I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one.